last free agent on the docket is perhaps the most important and probably the one you hear least about, and that is LP Lattiser, the long snapper, the longtime long snapper. I mean, he joined the Cowboys back in 2005, a few games into that season, and he's been pretty much perfect ever since. So he's the long snapper for all punts, PATs, and field goals. And you can try to look and think back as far as you want. This guy has been on the money. We haven't had many problems with the snaps on any of our special teams play since way back in 2005. LP makes about $1 million per season. The only question is, does he want to come back and play for the Cowboys in 2018? LP is now hitting that age where he's 36 years old, and hey, I bet he can start to think about things he'd rather do than play football on Sundays, practice long snapping all throughout the week. But, I think LP probably has another couple years in him, and I sure hope he decides to come back. I sure hope the Cowboys give him an offer, get him signed up, because it's one less thing that the Cowboys will have to worry about. We're over here talking about guards, centers, linebackers, defensive backs, but in the end, you do not ever want to lose the game because of your long snapper. And thanks to LP, since 2005, we haven't had to deal with that mess.